G'day, Tom VK3FTLM. This is the unbagging of the MFJ, or as some people call it, Mighty Fine Junk. 1899T. It's a small HF whip for 6 variety motors. Let's have a look. Cut the top open. Let's have a look at this antenna. First thoughts are, seems to be decent quality, because the MFJ has been known for some issues in that department before. Alright, so this is the antenna. Nice and big. You want it to be big as practically possible for HF. And let me cut the filming and I'll come back once I've extended it all out. The antenna fully extended. Further undoing the package, you've got what looks like the lead for jumping bands and the manual. Now, I'll come back to you once I throw this on the air.
So, I'm Tom VK3FTOM and the MFJ antenna. Well, it's good. It works. Well, as a matter of fact, I'm not even sure it works. Except in here, paper, I just don't have a counterpoise. So my SWR isn't great. So I don't want to transmit into it until I sort that issue out. So what I'm going to do is build myself a counterpoise and hopefully stick it all together. And I'll make some more videos of me with the antenna operational. And 7-3's all. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. 3 out of 2.